The birth of Jesus, the son of the new Christian God, on December 24th and its close proximity to the winter solstice made him an acceptable deity in many ways to the Irish and to many pagan cults across Europe. And the fact that the Irish also represented him with the solar panel around his central figure also harked back to their own solar god, Lug.